putting a new paw forward. St. Louis County ready to open its newest animal shelter today in Olivette. Patrick Clark gives us a sneak peek.
While officials in Olivette cut the ribbon, cats and dogs cut their teeth on a new home. And our four-legged friends probably found the new St. Louis County Animal Care and Control Adoption Center fetching.
One, increased our capacity. Two, increased the standard of living for the animals that we cared for and allowed for a greater opportunity for adoption and expansion.
Although it didn't rain cats and dogs today, you might have stepped in a poodle. But inside this 26,000-square-foot facility, it was nothing but positive praise.
The Humane Society and the Animal Protective Agency have their vans here, and they are helping transport dogs and cats from the county's north facility to this new facility. And that's an excellent example of collaboration.
The former warehouse has a new leash on life and will help fight a problem hounding the region. 50,000 cats and dogs come into area shelters each year. 20,000 of those are put down. That's got some hot under the collar. So the St. Louis Pet Lover Coalition began working with city, county, public, and private groups to make St. Louis the ultimate pet community by 2014. Their first feat? Replacing the county's two existing shelters.
The biggest difference with this facility is the amount of space. Why Noah himself would feel at home here.
Quiet, we're making television.
We don't turn any animal away. Cats, dogs, we often get pet reptiles. We get a lot of pigs, occasional guinea pig, an actual potbelly pig. We've had a few of them. And sometimes when the zoo comes in town, we may even end up with a baby camel.
A baby camel?
There have been occasions.
I know what you're thinking. You've got to be kidding me. Perhaps. But pet overpopulation is a serious problem. And officials say the opening of this facility is a step in the right direction. Patrick Clark, News 11.